Although the expedition failed, it demonstrated the strength and determination of the Taiping rebels. The Taiping Rebellion was not just a military campaign, but also a social and political revolution that sought to upend the existing order and establish a new society based on a unique blend of Christian and traditional Chinese beliefs. This fusion of ideologies was the brainchild of Hong Xiuquan, a man who claimed to be the younger brother of Christ and the new Messiah.